Hello and welcome to Career Launcher. We have only 34 days to go to CAT 2021, and as a part of our daily practice exercises and questions that cover various different topics and various areas that you can be questioned on in CAT 2021 across the subjects of VR, CTLR, and QA. In this particular video, you'll be seeing Jijo solve two questions of odd sentence paradiddles from Countdown CAT 2 to help you to understand his way of looking out these questions.
Odd sentence is all about connecting sentences together, making some chains, and figure out which probably sentence. Or you can make two chains and say that these two things are linked together, therefore one sentence out. So you just need to understand the controlling idea. When I hear the vapid pronouncements of influencers or the mind-numbing inanity of such much of today's pop culture, my reflex is to become angry and depressed. Well, author is angry. I admit that when I turn on TV or a radio or a dig around the world, I am often appalled at what I find. I have dedicated my life to humanities, to reading and patient study, to the learning of new languages, to the refining of a mother tongue in written and spoken forms. So to see the superabundance, what I interpret as mindlessness and common common denominator sitting in public square, feels like a personal offense. I understand the popular culture appeals to people because it provides opportunity for both individual and communal bonding. One of most days, I keep this reflex in check, however, recognizing and slightly ridiculous. What is odd? Simple. All these are related in terms of what the author is seeing outside. No, author has dedicated life to humanities. To see the kind of thing that author is seeing, author is appalled. And author is saying all this two and one and this. I don't know what the bloody order is, but I know for a fact that four does not have any role here. Understand popular culture appeals to people because it provides opportunity for both individual happiness and communal bonding. That's like some positive statement. Why put author mention and the statement of four when he's making a crib? He can do that later in some other paragraph. After giving some more context, answer choice in this case is 4. I'm looking at 38% went for this because you read only this. You missed the word so. Is an offense that is aligned to everything the author is mentioning. Okay, this was okay. I think 43% first time, I think. And people went for 23% went for here and nobody. Okay, let's look at this. And wanting to focus on these ones. Okay. We've got a full name. I can also see a surname already. Nice. Very likely that these two are going to be together. One such figure was this gentleman. Let's see. Or maybe. Right. In the case of development, the Q was a new post-war international order characterized by the demise of empires, the onset of Cold War, and the birth of several new independent states, so-called Third World. So in case of development, some Third World happened. When Great Depression struck, classical economics had difficulty in explaining how goods could go unsold and workers could go unleft. So keyword is what happened when Great Depression happened. When the new discipline of development economics had a good dose of Cold War hawks, it also attracted many talented economists enticed by the prospect of contributing to the advancement of less developed country to more balanced world market. Some when Cold War happened, new discipline of development happened, it created some economist. One such figure was this particular gentleman, emigrated to the United States, born in 1946. 1946, worked as economics in the federal board. Nice. So these two are sort of connected. In 1952, moved to Colombia on a World Bank assignment to assist the country's national planning. Well, this makes sense. And therefore, this is then, why are we having any discussion about Great Depression? Why? And therefore, this is okay. In case of development, the queue about post-war, something happened. In the Cold War, new fellows came. One fellow was this. 1940s did something. 1950s did something else. What is Great Depression doing in the conversation? There's no connection. Answer choice is 2.